Good morning, GoPro.
Good morning. It is so foggy. I'm not able to visible at the other end. If you love traveling, if you love nature, you must come to this place at least once in your life. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and you are watching my backpack trip to Europe. Today is the fourth day in Europe and now I'm at Interlaken OST, Switzerland. I'm now heading towards Lauterbrunnen. We just arrived.
Hey guys, today I'm going to show you one of the most beautiful village town of the Switzerland, that is Murin, which is covered by beautiful landscapes and the nature.
Now I reached the Lauterbrunnen and then after that I'll take bus towards the Gemmelwald. But before that, I just want to show you one stunning view here at the Lauterbrunnen, and this is the most of one popular destination, so you can see now.
Lauterbrunnen is one of the most visiting place in Switzerland and also known as the entry gate for real Switzerland. If you have not watched my previous episode of Switzerland, then you can watch by clicking the I button which is now blinking on the right corner of your screen. You have two alternative options to reach Murin from Lauterbrunnen station. One is a scenic bus ride from Lauterbrunnen station towards the Stichelberg, which will take 20 to 25 minutes, and that bus service is available every 15 minutes from Lauterbrunnen station. And another option is from Lauterbrunnen station, take the cable car to Gürzelhof station, and from Gürzelhof station there is a train towards the Murin. If you don't want to miss a funicular car riding and a scenic bus riding, then use both ways when you will go top and when you will come down. If you have a Swiss pass, then you don't need to buy any tickets for all of these rides. And that's why I took the cable ride towards Gürzelhof station. And from there, I took train towards the Murin village. If you take the cable ride, then you direct go towards the Murin village. If you take the bus, then after Stichelberg, then again you have to take cable car towards the Murin. But before Murin, you will find another small village town which is the Gemmelwald, and that part I will cover in my next episode. And also you can complete this journey from Gürzelhof to Murin by walk and it will not take more than 90 minutes.
Now I just reached Murin and there is the two villages, one is the Murin village town, another is the Gemmelwald. So earlier I was planning first cover Gemmelwald then come to Murin, but I changed my plan. First I will go to the Murin village, then after if I will have time and weather will be good, then I will go to the Gemmelwald. So foggy, I'm not able to visible at the other end, but the weather is also awesome. It is not raining, but the climate is cool and it's near about 12 degree temperature outside, and if it will be continue in this 1 hour, then I believe the sun will come in the afternoon so that I can enjoy a little bit with the sunshine.
Murin is one of the automobile free village town in Switzerland. It's a nice place to walk around, especially the amazing views across the Lauterbrunnen Valley towards Unfrau. Walking is the national symbol of Switzerland, so people love to walk here.
everywhere this type of fountain. So this water is the mountain water which is the purest.
Whenever you will be in Switzerland, then instead of buying water bottles from store, you can drink this mountain water which is 100% pure. And you will find these type of fountains all over the Switzerland. Mooren has several hotels and guest houses where tourists can stay a couple of days and enjoy the scenic moment of the village.
Good morning, GoPro.
Good morning.
The battery is there.
Yeah.
Due to fog, I could not able to see the Lauterbrunnen mountains, but atmosphere was so pleasant and enjoyable. Mooren sits on elevation of 5,000 feet and the population is near about 500 to 600, but you can find here near about 2,000 hotel beds, which is really very calm place to spend time here. The views of this place is really magnificent. Whenever you come to this place, spend couple of hours, then you can realize how the place is really beautiful.
At the Mooren station, I was planning to go Switzerland on top of the mountain, but you can see the climate is not good for so that I can't go there.
From here, you can take a cable car direct towards Kiltern to watch the White Glacier on top of the mountain, but due to bad weather, I could not go on top.
Sorry, that's straight to Gable Walk, right?
Okay, so how far from here to that place?
To Gable Walk,
yeah.
With the cable car?
Yeah.
About 3-4 minutes.
3-4 minutes?
Yeah.
And
that's the direction. Chilton takes about 6 minutes. But the middle station is Birth. First is Birth, about 6-8 minutes. And then from Birth to Chilton.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, but today the weather is not good, so.
Well, it's changeable now. I think the later on in the day it's going to be better.
Okay, I'll be here. If you'll be good, then I can go on top. Otherwise,
okay, I will do the same. It's a very wise decision.
Yeah. Otherwise, I can move also to Gimel World also. That's my biggest time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, let's go towards the Mooren village town. Now I'm out of Mooren village. If you want to go this on top of the site, then you will find the player button, and then after the rotor stroke it, and that side if you will go, then you will find the Gimel World. But I don't want to go on top because I want to cover this Mooren, and after that if I have time, then I will go to the Gimel World. Otherwise tomorrow I will cover the Gimel World. And now some new signing. Hope the weather will be the good so today so that I can enjoy it.
After long waiting, then I decided to move towards Gimel World. Gimel World is one of the best place in Switzerland and also one of my favorite place.
If you love traveling, if you love nature, you must come to this place at least once in your life. You can cover all over the village towns, and also you can stay here a couple of days. And so nature is so friendly and people are so honest.
So guys, in my next episode, I will share my experience about another most beautiful village. that is Gemelwald. Stay tuned and subscribe my channel if you have not done it, so you don't miss my any of the videos which I am going to share